Ray. This is Gay Bingham with Broken Bow Ranch. And at our place, we mainly use rope halters. So this one is kind of fancy with the rawhide braiding, but most don't have that. It's important to tie it correctly. So you have the loop on the side. Pull the tie through. Hold it under. Take the tail end under and then back over. So it's sealed above the knot. That way if the horse tries to pull back, it's not going anywhere.